Well, she's coming along. Here without falling off the ladder. Oh boy. Try and pull up as tight as we can. Get a little bit of overlap so I can close it in as far up as possible. Yeah, a little bit of snow if it's really storming hard kind of comes in there, but it's not too bad. Get this. Over here. But it just got a little tighter. Too much. Stay there. Pull it up a little tighter at the bottom. Pull this side up a little tighter on my ladder. I can't go any higher. Oh, boy. Yeah. It's... staples. Kind of pinches the plastic and okay. I'll try and go. On the corner. Too a little chilly on the fingers. -3 by now. Temperature's falling. I get all this stuff, my little boards cut and prepped, and okay, that's that side. Keep it good and tight. There we go. Hey, that looks better. It'll keep the snow out. It needed a change. The wind last year, it just started coming apart, and so figured better get some new stuff on there. The winter is coming, but it's been giving us lots of time. I mean, you know, look around, we're just about the end of November and we still got grass sticking out. We only had about 3 or 4 inches of snow when it kind of half melted down, so but going to be a new project going on here tomorrow, so we'll catch up with you in the next one. Enjoy it.